Let's talk about Donald Trump's search for a running mate. On this program back in April, the former lieutenant governor of South Carolina floated your name for vice president. And afterwards, Mr. Trump tweeted this: "Great job and advice on CNN. Thank you." You've met with Donald Trump 4 times. You say that you have different personalities, but a common passion. Have you provided any documents to the Trump campaign for possible vetting?
I have not been asked for specific documentation, and I have not had a specific conversation with any of his staff about vice president. It's certainly a great honor to be mentioned with numerous other people across our nation, but I have not been asked to provide information.
Have you been offered a speaking slot at the convention?
Well, you'll have to wait and see when they release the schedule who will be speaking. I think it's important for the RNC and the Trump campaign to be able to release that information. But I will tell you, I have spoken in the 2008-2012 national convention before. So we'll see if I get asked, and we'll see if it shows up on the agenda.
I'm sure it will. Back in May, Trump campaign chairman Paul Manafort spoke with the Huffington Post about Trump's vice presidential pick. And this is what the Huffington Post reported, quote, "The campaign probably won't choose a woman or a member of a minority group." Paul Manafort said, quote, "In fact, that would be viewed as pandering, I think." So, Governor, if Donald Trump ultimately picks a white man as his running mate, given the idea, let's just assume that all things being equal in terms of all the different qualified possibilities, including yourself, do you think if he picks a white man, would that be missing an opportunity to diversify the ticket and show the country what the Republican Party is truly about?
Well, the Republican Party is a very diverse party. And, you know, I hope first and foremost that in whoever they're looking at for vice president, that they would look at the qualifications, the skill sets, the knowledge, the history, conservative principles and values, that they would not judge a vice presidential candidate based upon their sex, man or woman.